Explosives! Explosives! I need to go do those explosives! That was a good dream, but now is the time for Explosive Oz! Just woke up from my dream.
Hey, Doc, you got a minute?
Oh, it's Kane. Yes. How
Kane.
Can I help you?
No, Crane.
Remember when I told you about that weird infected I saw? You know, the one who took one look at me and hauled ass away?
Well, yeah, we've seen it again.
And it did the same thing.
Hmm. I believe I have heard your colleagues talk about those creatures. Bolters, they call them. Apparently, they favor certain areas of town over others, but only appear at night. I don't suppose you could catch one and bring me a sample of its flesh. You
okay.
See, a thought occurred to me. A long shot, I realized. But if these creatures favor areas where I left my experimental bait, well, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Please do obtain a sample, but it has to be fresh. So you have to get it back to me quickly.
Okay.
Where exactly do I find these things? I'm told that quartermaster chap has been keeping track of them.
I got you. I do it right now. Talk to the quartermaster. Got you, Jade. I'll talk to the quartermaster. Oh, wait. No, that wasn't from Jade. That was from the doctor.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Okay. But talking to
what can I do for you?
Doc Zera says you know where I should look for these bolters. Super fast infected, covered in big green blisters.
Oh yeah.
Hate those
yeah.
things.
I can point you in the right direction.
Here, you know where to find them?
Here and here. Though you ask me, if trouble don't come looking for you. No reason to go looking for trouble.
Gotcha. Got you. Honey. Okay. So he wants a sample of them.
Craig, you there?
Hey, what's up, Spike?
Just FYI, if you need me. I'll be at the ferry station helping Morgan prep the barge.
Okay. I ain't trying to stay up during the night though. You know what? Let's go to sleep, wake up in the night. Get this sample. Hopefully I wake up in the night though. Hopefully there's one closer to us. I ain't trying to go far away to find one, and then I just, what do you call it? And then I just end up dead, because we're far away. I ain't trying to go far. Jay, can you stop that, please? Can you stop moving the door? Let's go to sleep. Let's go to sleep. There we go. Night time. Do this thing. I know it. I always wake up during the night. Now let's set a GPS finding these things on my phone. Can I get? Go. Jay, can you please stop it with that door? It's getting on my nerves. And I'm doing a role play. Can you move your feet?
There's a lot to be done around the tower.
I heard you the first time. Let's go get this sample. Okay. Here's one, not too far from here. Let's go right to it. Not that far from here. And voting. Whatever those things are called. I forget. I ain't trying to get spotted by one of those during the night. It won't be good. Won't be too good. I ain't even trying to see one. Those things are ugly. Can you please go up there? Go. Climb up here. Okay, it's not that far. Shh, Crane. God, be quiet, Jay. Be quiet, Jay. I need to be quiet, Jay. Where's the bulger? It's right over here. We see a wild bulger. Or bulger. Forgot.
Okay, no. Doc.
Run! Yeah, get off of me! Guts. Get off! Duh! Duh! Where's the tower? Where's the tower? Get onto these roofs. Get on there. Get up. Get up. I really need to learn how to climb better. Come on. Go. Just forget about the roof. That's one right there. Whoa. Let's go. No. I need to run. Dad, get up! Dad, get away! Get away! Get away! Please! Dad! Go! Go! Dad! The doctor. Somebody must have picked me up. I'm right here. Let's get to the doctor. Doctor.
Crane, come in.
It's Jay.
Did you get the samples I asked for?
Yeah, it's right here.
Excellent, excellent. I was just telling Dr. Camden about you.
Oh, he must like. It's Jay!
Interesting stuff what passes for blood in this creature. Photosensitive. Quite deadly if used on a weapon, I'd wager. But I digress. My last bit of reagent here, and a reserve vial of... Oh my word. This tissue, it's testing positive for the recombined virus. Camden, do you know what this means? When I dose the meat samples with the altered strain, it's had an effect. This could explain all the different mutations.
Oh.
But I can't. Camden could. He has the equipment, but we have no way to get the research to him.
You can talk to him on the radio. Why not share the info that way?
There's too much data, Grady.
It's Jay!
Water, water everywhere, and not a drop to drink.
What if I delivered this stuff to you, Dr. Camden? By hand. The data and the tissue samples both.
I should really start talking in my man voice.
Yeah, but it could mean a cure, right?
You don't know how much this means, dear boy. To me, to all of us. I'll contact you when everything's ready. You must go now.
Don't you worry. As long as we're here, keeping an eye on everything.
Hey, what's up?
Great. You there? Omar and I went to blow up that nest.
Wait, you what? Fucking hell,
what
was my job?
He was drunk!
Because you're more qualified to handle explosives than I am. You're just a goddamn tourist. But listen, we messed up.
Of course you did.
Messed up bad.
Alright, what happened? Where are you?
We're on the overpass, and it's all going to shit.
You see, nobody told you to go out at night.
Find a place to hide. I'm on my way.
Omar, behind you! Behind you!
Run! Raheem, run!
God damn it.
God!
Brecken. Brecken, do you copy?
Brecken.
Yeah, I copy. What is it?
I'm outside, sorry.
Raheem.
Raheem? He's here in the tower.
No, he's not. He and Omar went to blow that nest, and now they're in trouble.
Like, what? Fuck! Where'd they get the explosives?
Well, I... Look, I stole them from Ryze.
Oh, Jesus, I trust!
I'm close. I'll get him to safety, Brecken.
You damn well better. You save him, hear me? You save him so I can kick his fucking ass!
Oh.
Does Jade know about this?
No, she doesn't.
For God's sake, don't tell her. She'll go out looking for him. And I don't need her getting herself killed, too. God damn it!
Hey, it's okay, it's okay. I'm gonna go to sleep before I find him. Just realized something. Every time I'm talking to somebody, I do it in my man voice. You heard me, didn't you? I'm sorry. I need to stop doing that, talking in my man voice. I really hate talking in my man voice. It hurts my throat. But let's go save Raheem. It's been a day. He's probably dead. Raheem, I'm coming for you, buddy. Probably gonna be sleeping. Wait, I should have asked him, Brecken, on the phone. Is Brecken his dad? Raheem, can you hear me? Is Brecken your dad? Can you hear me, Raheem? I know you can. I know you can hear me. That was the text message. Okay, yeah, I'm sorry for sleeping, Brecken, and sneaking out without your permission, but I wanted to do explode it too. It's just that he did it without me. So I came out looking for him. And I had to get some samples. Since I came out that first time, you already knew about the first time. You wouldn't let me go out again. You know, I know that. We all know that. But I'm sorry for going out again. There's people contacting me. I need to get samples for stuff. Jade went... Oh, wait. That was a dream. You don't need to know about that dream. But anyways. Okay, send that to him. There we go. Voice message. My first voice message. Oh, wrong way. Sorry, Siri. You don't have to swear at me. Raheem, I know you can hear me. Just relax. I'm probably waking you up from your sleep. This is gonna be a voicemail anyways. Anyways, you're not gonna be the only one getting your butt beat. So yeah, don't worry about that. I'm gonna get my butt beat too. Oh, I just passed you, Raheem. I'm over here. Oh man, I gotta climb some more. Jesus Christ. Oh, and what helped me out there last night was those light traps. Those do good. Jesus, I didn't want to come in here. Jesus Christ, man. Oh, that really hurts. What else is gonna hurt? It's that whooping I'm gonna get when I get home. Well, I won't call that my home. Brecken's not my dad, but he is my big brother, and he will hit me. Brecken, help. Wait, I just realized something. If Brecken's my big brother, and Raheem's his son, I'm an uncle! Maybe I shouldn't be happy about that. I'm a bad uncle. 14-year-old uncle is not good. Having a 14-year-old uncle will make you do bad stuff. For God's sakes! Raheem! How are you letting Raheem get drunk? I don't know how old is Raheem. I think Raheem's like my age. No! Duh! Jade is 1 year under me and she's in charge of me. Jesus Christ. I mean, she's not in charge of me, but she acts like she is. Duh! Got this under control. Come on. I really do need to get out of here as soon as possible. After I check on this. This guy, he's probably dead by now. Oh, big guy. Raheem, are you dead? I just want to know before I go, because I don't want to waste my time trying to look for you when you're dead. So tell me right now if you're dead. What? I can't hear you. Oh, you're not dead? Okay.
Oh, shit. This is not good.
Raheem, where are you? Search the bodies. Search the bodies for what? Raheem, no! Oh, that's not Raheem. I thought that was Raheem. Jesus.
Raheem, where the hell are you? Brecken, it's me. I found Omar's body on the overpass, but no trace of Raheem.
Shit. Any idea where he got her?
I told him to hide in the train yard.
You find him, you hear me? That little bastard better be alive.
Okay. You don't have to yell at me, I'm sorry. Sorry. Raheem, if you're still alive and if you hear me, we're both gonna die today. I'm already tearing up. Raheem better be alive or else I'm gonna get my butt kicked twice as hard as I am if you're alive. I mean, I shouldn't get my butt kicked because I'm the one who's looking for him. If you don't want me out here, I shouldn't be looking for him. I mean, I know I'm his uncle, but... Wait, since I'm his uncle, Brecken, can you hear me? Since I'm his uncle, can I whip him? Alright. Can't hear you, but okay. All right. Where are you? Oh, I'm on top of the building. That's why. Okay. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Gotta get back to Raheem. Wait, is this water? Does the water infect you? Let's just hurry up and get back to Raheem. Raheem, it worked. Raheem, it worked.
Raheem, it's me, kid.
Me, I did it. It was awesome. You should have seen it. The building exploded and everything. It came down.
Oh shit!
Oh my god! What happened? Ah, no, Raheem, stop! Get away! Get away! Get out! Oh god! No! Oh my god, Raheem!
You goddamn stupid!
Oh my god!
Oh god, Jade!
Jesus Christ, Raheem! God! Like I was trying to say, I think Raheem's death was a dream. And this is probably not a dream. Hopefully Raheem's death was a dream. Or maybe it was a deja vu and when I wake up, they're actually gonna tell me he was dead. Get up, my face. So Jade, are we like on a second date or something? Jade? Well, we're captured by Rias in this dream, so, yeah, they call her the Scorpion. Why are you called the Scorpion, Jade? Okay. Drop this head off. With the other one, he's still in here. Oh, wait, no. Right here. Oh, right here. I got this one, Jade. I'll help you out.
Come on, Jade. Let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here, Jade. Get the heck out of here.
Oh, Jade,
are you okay?
They didn't bite you, did they?
I'm fine. Just give me a second.
That's what you said last time. I knew it weren't fine. Jay, it's not Crane.
By two, got me on the leg. You didn't need to know.
Once again, you find yourself with a choice, Crane. Your precious scorpion is about to turn, but so are you. Who will receive the answer? Who has it?
Jade, of course. I'd rather kill myself than kill Jade.
Jade, here. You take this. Oh, come on. Listen, I've still got some in my system. You need this worse than I do.
Crane, I just want you to promise me one thing. When the time comes, you're the one who takes me out.
What? No, I...
Promise me.
Jade, I can't.
What is happening? I'm not a Caesar. God. Jade, wait! Jade!
Crane, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Where
Jade,
are you?
Where are you? Jade?
No, I need to stop talking in my big boy voice.
I need you to hear me, Crane.
I can't hear you. Jade, where are you?
Crane, can you hear me?
Yes, where are you?
Jade, where are you?
Jade?
Jade, where are you? Jade! Jade!
I need you to hear me, Craig.
I can hear you! Wait. Jade, where are you? Jade, where are you? Jade! Jade, where are you?
I know you wanted to try and save me. Not everybody would have offered that vial the way you did. But it's too late for that now. It's too late for me.
No, it's not. You can make it.
For a while, I blamed you for Amir's death. I wanted to
kill you. It was my fault, though. It was my fault.
But I realized it was time for Amir. It was time for him to go.
What the? This has to be a dream. Jade.
No.
Jade. Jade.
Everybody's life is finite, Crane. You can't deny it. It's pointless.
Jade, just please take the Anderson. Take the dumb Anderson. What the heck is going on? Jade.
We get here, and eventually we die, and there's nothing we can do to change that.
No, we can change it by you taking the Anderson. 13-year-old girl sacrificing her life for me, bro. I don't like reliving these moments. Jade, just take the Anderson!
The only thing we can do is make what happens in between count.
Crane, save these people. They don't
deserve it. We live in this moment.
Not now. Amir's life counted, and now he's gone. Rahim's life counted, and now he's gone.
It was just a dream. He's not actually dead.
If sacrificing my life means saving everyone in Haran, then that's what I want to do.
No, I'm the one. No, not again. You aren't gonna be sacrificing your life. I am. Enough of this.
Don't take that away from me, Cray.
Jay, even you're getting my name wrong now.
I was born premature. The doctors didn't think I was going to live. But I fought. I struggled and I fought, and I worked and worked and worked.
Okay, what does that have to do with you taking the antocin? You could still save everybody's life around if you take it.
I became the Scorpion. I left my mark on the world.
Where do we go from here, Jade?
It's my time now, Crane. You can't save me. You've got to let me save you. Let me save you.
I'm the boy. I'm supposed to be saving you.
Please.
Not now.
No, Jade! Jade, no! No! No, Jade, no! 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 No, please! No! No, I'm sorry! I'm sorry, I didn't mean to!
One of us has to live, Kyle.
And that's you!
You just remember what you promised me.
All of this! And still you had your choice made for you. Disappointing, Crane. You and you, get in there and kill him.
Jay, please, no. Don't die on me, please. Jesus Christ, Jade. Jesus Christ. Okay, Jade, come on, let's leave. Jade? No! Oh God, no! I'm gonna kill you! No. Jade, please! Stop, Jade! Jade, please stop! Stop! No! No, Jade! I always had a crush on you. You're gonna die! No, I'm gonna kill you. Die! You're gonna die! No! You are! Ugh. Come on! Ugh. Yes, I can win! Where are you? Ugh. 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 Where's all my weapons? I'm gonna kill you, Ty, here. Get down! Ah!